Ibuprofen tablets, it has a fast-directed action against pain reliever, anti-inflammatory and antipyretic action. In addition, ibuprofen reversibly inhibits platelet aggregation. Indications: headache, toothache, migraine, painful menstruation, neuralgia, back pain, joint pain, muscle and rheumatic pain, fever with influenza and colds. How to take course of administration and dosage. Insight after eating. Take both effervescent tablets in the form of a solution and film-coated tablets. Doses of ibuprofen are selected individually so that the desired therapeutic effect is obtained by using the lowest possible dose. An effervescent tablet of the drug ibuprofen is completely dissolved in a glass 200 ml of water, and the resulting solution is drink immediately. Effervescent tablets should not be swallowed, chewed, or sucked in the mouth. Effervescent tablets are prescribed for children over 6 years of age and adults. Adults, a single dose of ibuprofen is 1 to 2 effervescent tablets, 200 to 400 mg. The daily dose is 4 to 6 effervescent tablets, 800 to 1200 mg, in divided doses with an interval of 4 to 6 hours. Petty age 6 to 12 years, a single dose is 1 effervescent tablet, 200 mg. Therapeutic dose 1 effervescent tablet with an interval of 4 to 6 hours, 2 to 4 times a day. The maximum daily dose is 4 effervescent tablets, 800 mg per day. Fly over the age of 12, a single dose is 1 to 2 effervescent tablets, 200 to 400 mg. Therapeutic dose of 1 to 2 tablets with an interval of 4 to 6 hours. The maximum daily dose is 5 effervescent tablets, 1000 mg. Film-coated tablets are prescribed for adults and children over 12 years of age. Orally, after meals, the tablets must be swallowed whole with a small amount of liquid. Adults and children over 12 years old, inside one tablet, 400 mg, readmission not earlier than 4 hours later. Adults do not exceed 3 tablets in 24 hours. The maximum daily dose is 1200 mg. The maximum daily dose for children aged 12 to 18 years is 1000 mg. If symptoms persist after taking the drug for 2 to 3 days, stop treatment and consult a doctor. Contraindications. Ibuprofen tablets are contraindicated in patients with known hypersensitivity to ibuprofen. Ibuprofen tablets should not be given to patients who have experienced asthma, urticarial or allergic type reactions after taking aspirin or other NSAIDs. Severe, rarely fatal anaphylactic-like reactions to NSAIDs has been reported in such patients. Ibuprofen tablets are contraindicated in the setting of coronary artery bypass graft surgery. Used during pregnancy and lactation. Contraindicated in the 3 trimester of pregnancy and the 1 and 2 trimester with caution. During lactation, the use of the drug is possible, with caution. Side effects of ibuprofen. Ibuprofen can cause a number of side effects. You should take the lowest possible dose for the shortest possible time needed to control your symptoms. See the patient information leaflet that comes with your medicine for a full list of side effects. Common side effects of ibuprofen include nausea or vomiting, constipation or diarrhea, indigestion, dyspepsia, or abdominal pain. Less common side effects include headache or dizziness, bloating, fluid retention, raised blood pressure, inflammation of the stomach, gastritis, a stomach ulcer, allergic reactions such as a rash, worsening of asthma symptoms by causing narrowing of the airways, bronchospasm, kidney failure, black stools and blood in your vomit. This can indicate bleeding in your stomach.